What up, world? This is King Cult the Rapper. I'm playing Project 99, and we just had a quake, baby. I'm in Kale. We're gonna bounce over to, where the fuck are we going? We're going somewhere.
I wasn't ported yet.
Port to me. Let's do this shit. We're gonna go and kill Faye. Agreed. That was just stiff right there. Some fucker was what I heard. Jesus. No, Levy. Get there.
I've seen a couple of people with the scimitar.
Get there,
and
blood.
The post-nerf version of it. The
get there.
Just constantly procking.
Get there. Nonsense. Get there. Oh my god, I got here. Yay. Like, I can't believe that just worked out so well.
That was cool.
That clean-ass Vendi kill was cool.
Anybody not make it to the boat?
I saw one guy running down the coast, but it was like a level 13 or something. I was like, oh.
Yeah. We'll come back for you.
I said, Tom, let's go, man. Come on.
Wilson.
I'm sorry, Wilson.
Oh. Bruh, that's amazing.
My name's Voight.
I feel like it's not realistic. I feel like Wilson would have a hole in it 2 days in.
As soon as we evac, somebody please summon a pet and track him.
Why in the fuck am I in the water? Oh, there we are.
Tiger Lily's on.
I think
the champ
needs a invite
for a second.
leaves there. 30's there. Yeah. 30, maybe invite Amphar.
Yeah, what do we got? Tiger Lily. It's up, sweet.
Nice.
Cool.
chance with like 30 of us.
You just got new shoes. We're gonna have them mess up your Jordans.
Yeah. Maybe we can have Oddjob or Hurting Tank if they spam slow the whole time on it.
Yeah, I'm trying that mode.
Nub, are you with a bard? Do you want to join the clerics? If you're tanking.
Yeah, that sounds good. I'll join my group.
Ooh, I mean, with the tint of Dubstep's pants, they might be the apple bottom jeans.
I just need the boots with the fur.
Goddamn.
Shorty got no mo.
Slow this mob.
Bruh, imagine in 20 years. Imagine in 20 years there'll be a DJ on the radio and he'll be like, only playing the hits. Apple bottom jeans, boots with the fur.
Okay.
And it'll be
I'll
like.
Tell you the moment I felt
the bullshit.
There was we called it the classic rock station where I am, and it's music 15 years or older. It got to a point where they were playing, like, some fucking Green Day. And I was like, what?
I mean, that first album came out, like, 1994, didn't it? So,
yeah. But
yeah,
man,
I mean.
The station was supposed to be, like, classic, like,
right.
Song, like, hair metal ballads and stuff like that.
And we're hearing the shit we grew up with.
Yeah,
and Green Day, Bush, and Smashing Pumpkins back in the day.
That's classic rock.
Bruh, classic rock is like Uptown Girl and shit like that. Like, I don't look at Nirvana as classic rock. I'm just old.
My mom gave me a call today. She said they're going to do a concert in September at Billy Joel in St. Louis. And then she basically was trying to be like, if you wanted to come. But then she never got to that question. She was like, is there anybody you can drop us off and pick us up from it? Like, maybe I would go see a fucking Billy Joel concert.
This mob's about to be engaged. Face shooters, man, I'm really close.
Alright, I'm Marriott. Yeah, I don't know where it is.
Boom, alright. Well, face shooter, hopefully you don't die. Can you look just in case?
Try not to die, Mr. Face Shooter. We need you.
+1,000.
Bring it the fuck in, blood.
No,
do this.
I'm gonna get back to the island.
I call him blood because he's my actual cousin, by the way, not because we are gang related. Just so you know. We don't tell everybody that we're cousins, though. Like, they'd be worried about, like, you know. Whoa, look at that, son. That's sweet.
Did Slag just leave us behind so he could go turn in his crown?
Yes.
That son of a bitch.
Do you really need me for Fadedar?
You never
hey,
know.
Man, seriously. Look, there's not a lot of people here right now, if I'm honest. This would be the most pathetic way.
Bro, I won't even post this if we fail like that.
Thank you.
Bro, is it just me or is it a weird color?
For the sea dragon meat, good for whizcasters, monks, it's got a shitload of stam.
Finishing the quest includes fishing, which is a fantastic pastime.
Does Kyrian already have the drums?
I got them here last time.
I thought it was just mopped off.
Cam was rolling for bard.
Copy, needs them at least, that's good.
Yep, I have a beast. So, greed.
No, you have drums of the beast?
Yes, sir.
Lucky SMG.
110k.
He's loaded.
That's not fair. Anybody else in the sea dragon meet?
Thinking I was rolling on the meat. It was one. Oops.
Volkov, that's a primary only weapon.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. I don't.
Yeah. I mean, no.
My primary is much better.
Yeah, it's that sad of a weapon. It's in that weird era of EQ where fucks just were not given. If you want it, I don't think anybody's going to oppose over it. I don't think anybody would be upset.
I was just going to sell it.
Yeah. You'll sell it to a vendor.
Just hang it above the mantle on the fireplace.
Give it to an enchanter pet over and over. Style, bro. Sure. Style.
I'm sure it does, but it's not anywhere close.
Yeah. essence on hand?
Not me. Is it,
Is
it tradable?
It is not tradable.
Is he up?
The fish dude, or the spawn dude? Probably.
Unless somebody after the earthquake wanted to do the turn-in, but not the actual.
Yeah, not kill the same guy. It's the same thing that drops more loot, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I can be in a row in a minute, but it'd take me probably, I don't know, it depends on the barge, obviously.
Yeah. I guess you can switch over now while we're getting all this loot sorted, see if it pops up there.
Yeah, and then, I can port over there.
Amber and Scene. Looks like Amber and Scene for the pod. He rolled a 964.
Who is that?
That is Briss. It's his dial port.
Yeah, gotcha.
Chimp.
It says the barge will be in Oasis in like 10 minutes, but it's been a while, so it's probably off. The real question is, does the barge respawn when the server quakes? Wouldn't that be interesting?
Earthquakes don't respawn, Mom.
Yeah,
it only spawns things.
I wouldn't think it would mess with the boat.
Oh, okay.
Just like old times, if you zone too slow, you just fall off.
Okay, there's a quad 3 greed on the spear.
No, I can't roll on that. Come on. I need
what?
That spear for my vendor spec. Where's the drums greed?
Boom, the drum.
Before
the greed on the drums.
What's the greed on the drums?
If you want to stream one, you can count it. Just stream your roll. Yeah, it's quad 4.
I got him off of Nagy last time, don't worry.
God damn, I've been rolling terrible.
There's no reason for me to stream, to put it that way.
I see Java 306. No, wait, I see 3870. Oh, no fucking way.
What do you guys get?
4182.
For who got that?
I did.
Okay. What pulling good? I have to know. Garbage. Looks like Thasman on the spear and Drania on the green drums.
Jesus Christ.
I'll take the drums to him. I promise they'll get there.
That's fine.
Great.
Me too.
And then
I'll.
Are you
doing the spear? Because I accidentally ed-looted it.
Oh, Thasman.
Thasman, let me
find him. He's in the back.
Did you see the,
oh, there he is.
Are you satisfied by the stream, Cigar?
I mean, I'll take the lead, word. But let's see how bad the connection is. I can't read anything, but I can barely make out that word, so yeah, seems good. Stream quality is not the greatest, but it helps.
/ chat font size 6. That was dumb. I went to Misty and then realized I already had the thing in my inventory.
lasers the last couple of greens. You probably just take the wins or the words. I don't think anybody's gonna be too upset. It's a spell that's there for your spell book. You'll never cast it.
Nice.
Or they're just rotting on the course.
Alright, so I won
Moltres rolling for the lands there.
And I won Voice of the Berserker. Thank you guys.
Wait, why am I running so slow? I don't have sound.
Alright, that is bitchin'. Is Nagi a 52 and under mob?
Yep. Otherwise you get booted.
We need some people above for buffs and getting through giants.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so I can come and help you guys clear to the giants, I guess?
Yep.
Alright, sweet, I'm down.